Lake District Hospital and the Lake County Public Health have been overwhelmed by the amount of support Lake County residents have shown us. Join us as we recognize these citizens for helping us help you during this uncertain time. Personal protective equipment donations by Dr. Mark Davis, Dave and Patty Newton, Bureau of Land Management, Mr. and Mrs. David Rutledge, Clint and Heidi Smith of Thunder Ranch, and Jessica Bogardis. Cloth, mask, and fabric donations by Diane Hamilton, the cloth mask donations organizer, Arlene Henry, Bev Hollers, Teresa Andrews, Lori Albertson, Sandra Cobian, Anna O'Neill, Mickey Bybee, Sandy Souye, Judy Clark, Carly Remstedt, Linda Doherty, Nancy Harrington, Sandra Cobian, Sandy Lindsley, Candace Johnson, Sue Harrington, Nancy Albertson, Josie Rez, Loretta Jornstadt, Linda Greenwood, Tilly Flynn, Annie Thornton, Carolyn Julian, Sandy Lisney, and Penny Weeby. Food and miscellaneous donations by Burger Queen, Amanda Anderson, Anna Babette, and Linda Wells, Red Rock Biofuels, Lisa Webben, Donna Palmer, and Occupy East Street. We also received anonymous donations for pizzas and drive-through coffees. If we have missed anyone, please let us know. These donations have reaffirmed what we already knew. Lake County is an amazing place. These entities are equal opportunity providers and employers.